production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. No way that killed him. It's not over yet.